Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us the story of, or part of the story of Adam, the first of our species, in these verses of Surah Al-Baqarah, right at the beginning. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us how Adam alayhi salam and his wife Eve, or Hawa alayhi salatu wasalam, how they actually turned to him when there was only one thing that he had asked them not to do, and they fell. So if you look, Allah says, وَقُلْنَا يَا آدَمُ اسْكُنْ أَنْتَ وَزَوْجُكَ الْجَنَّةَ وَكُلَا مِنْهَا رَغَدًا حَيْثُ شِئْتُمَا وَلَا تَقْرَبَا هَذِهِ الشَّجَرَةَ فَتَكُونَا مِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ. We told Adam, O Adam, dwell therein, yourself and your spouse, in this paradise, and eat whatever you wish, but do not come close to this particular tree, or you will be from among the wrongdoers. And you know what? Shaitan, the devil, came to him and unfortunately made him slip. He fell. Human nature, he faltered. Don't we all falter? Well, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala taught him some words. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala heard him say those words. Those were the words of repentance. And that's why Allah says, فَتَابَ عَلَيْهِ إِنَّهُ هُوَ التَّوَّابُ الرَّحِيمُ. Allah forgave him, for indeed Allah is At-Tawwab and Ar-Rahim. These two qualities again, bringing about comfort in times of crisis. This was a crisis for Adam alayhi salam. He just made a huge mistake. He did something so bad. It was the only thing Allah told him not to do. It was major for him. Allah told him personally that, you know what, don't do this. And that's exactly what he fell in. Allah warned him about the devil. Don't we get warnings? Aren't we from among those who are told time and again not to do something, and we still do exactly the same thing we were told not to do? Look at how weak man is. So Allah says, you're in crisis because you did something you were not supposed to do? Well, right at the beginning of Surah Al-Baqarah, here verse number 35 of the surah, Allah says, we're going to show you what the first of your species did, your greatest forefather, and we're going to show you how we forgave him and how everything was okay, how he achieved comfort in the time of his crisis. What was the crisis? He sinned against Allah. What type of a sin? It was a major sin. It was the only sin, and he sinned. He transgressed. What did he do? He was ashamed of himself. He was very embarrassed. Him and his wife, both of them extremely embarrassed. So they called out to Allah, رَبَّنَا ظَلَمْنَا أَنفُسَنَا وَإِن لَمْ تَغْفِرْ لَنَا وَتَرْحَمْنَا لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. Oh, our Lord, we have wronged ourselves. And if you don't forgive us and have mercy on us, we will be from among the losers. So Allah says, we forgave him. Do you know why? Allah calls himself At-Tawwab. That doesn't mean one who forgives. No, it means one who keeps on forgiving. He forgives again and again and so on. So this is Allah's quality. He doesn't just forgive one time. Never lose hope in the mercy of Allah.